Hi, my name is Dr. Nasim Sabery. I'm the director of the Celiac Disease Program at Stanford Children's Health. Our Celiac Disease Program provides patients and their families with a full spectrum of expert care and education around symptoms, diagnosis, and treatment of this lifelong disease. It also includes other related disorders such as non-celiac gluten sensitivity as well as gluten intolerance. Celiac disease is the most commonly inherited autoimmune disorder. It affects as many as 3 million Americans and as many as almost 1% of the general population in the United States, making it far more common than other diseases that patients may be more familiar with, such as Crohn's disease, ulcerative colitis, type 1 diabetes, and cystic fibrosis. Symptoms of celiac disease can include weight or growth problems, diarrhea, constipation, stomach pain, or rashes, but also many people may not demonstrate any symptoms, which can make the diagnosis even more difficult. Initial diagnosis begins with blood testing, followed by confirmatory endoscopy with intestinal biopsy. If you think that your child might have celiac disease, it's really important that you continue them on gluten until diagnosis is confirmed. Not doing so may actually make the diagnosis even more difficult. For more information or to make an appointment for your child, please feel free to contact us at Stanford Children's Health Celiac Disease Program.